गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज विदिन इज फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर नंबर 12 बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल कॉन्सेप्ट्स एंड स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू टॉपिक 3D शेप्स। सो चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास इन स्टैंडर्ड 3rd, आई एम वेरी श्योर दैट यू हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द 2G ऑब्जेक्ट्स। 2D, 2D मीन्स टू डायमेंशनल ऑब्जेक्ट्स where you can see only length and breadth. Okay, now these are the two dimensional objects. See, first one is circle, okay, triangle, it has only length and breadth, rectangle and square. Okay, they don't have depth. Depth means thickness. Okay, that's why they are called 2D objects. Circle, triangle, rectangle and square. Okay, these are the basic geometrical shapes. Now, what are 3D objects? This you have seen: cuboid, cube, sphere, cylinder and the last one is cone. See children, what is the difference between cuboid and cube? Cuboid is made up of rectangle, here you can see the rectangle shape, and cube is made of square shape. Okay, first of all I'll show you one object of cuboid. See, here I have a box of then one ointment. This is made up of, can you see, this is made up of rectangle, yes, and it has a length, breadth, along with that depthness, thickness is there. That is why these objects are called 3G objects, because it has length, breadth and thickness. Clear everyone? Okay, this is cube. Now next is cuboid. I explain you about the cuboid. Now cube is made up of square. Can you see cube? See, there are different examples of cube, like dice we used to play Ludo, yes. What else is an example of this? Chalk box, you have seen in the school, remember children? Have you seen the chalk box in the school? That is also example of cube. Now sphere, and what is the meaning of circle? Circle is a simple round and sphere is like a ball. Can you see? This is a sphere shape. Or another example of sphere is orange, fruit orange. Orange not color, fruit. And ball is also a sphere. Model of the earth, that is also a sphere. Okay, earth is sphere in shape. Now the next one is cylinder. We all have gas cylinder at home, that is cylinder in cylindrical in shape. Here I have one bottle in cylinder. This shape is cylindrical in shape. Okay. Now the last one is cone. Cone we can make with the paper also. Or what is the example of cone? Birthday cap. Yes. So these are called 3D shapes, which has length, width and thickness. Okay, now children, we will do compare cube and cuboid. So here you can see the shape of cube and cuboid. Only the difference is that cuboid is made up of rectangle and cube is made up of square. And cube, all the sides are equal, and cuboid's opposite sides are equal. Okay, now I'll explain you with the cube only. Here you can see cube. Now we are talking about the number of faces. In cube and cuboid, the number of faces are same, only the shape is different. So only to make you understand, I'm writing here one face. See, opposite to it, 2, then 3, then 4, then 5 and then 6. So it has 6 faces. Hope it is clear to all everyone. Okay, now come to the number of edges. Edges means sides. Okay. Now, do not get confused how to see the edges. Now, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Fine. Now, these are 4 sides. Now, this one is 5. This one is 6. This one is 7. Fine. Then 8. Then 9. Then this we have done. 10. 11. And this is 12. Okay. So it has 12 edges. Same with cube and cuboid. But I am showing you only cube because see both the shapes are same, only it is made up of square and it is made up of rectangle. Now we will talk about the vertices. Vertices means corners. 1, 2, see it's not visible now. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are 4 corners, right? Now, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So, 8 vertices. Clear everyone? Cube and cuboid, they have same faces, same edges and same vertices. Only the, in cuboid opposite sides are equal and square, all the sides are same. Clear? Thank you, children.